Die Moderne ist eine historische Bewegung und als solche...
Modernism is an historic movement, much like the Baroque, the Middle Ages or the Renaissance. And it symbolized a great hope for a utopian society. In that sense, the possibilities of the modern movement have not yet been exhausted. And for us, they are a very important tool.
But it's a constant, it's a sort of cultural revolution that is going on. And there's no end to it. It's a critical process which is always renewing itself. And if you see it that way, then it's something that can never die. It will survive all the trends and fashions which come and go.
I do not say this house is perfect, but I think we got quite close. A second-rate house is quiet. A good house sings. This house composes.
In art, if things are clear, we should make darker. And this darkness, this distant, this independence is something that was very, very important for us in the very beginning. We were always very aware that we have to conquer our own way to be, and that's why we try to superpose our way and try to make things not clear always. We like buildings to be dirty, we can say.